to soccer and FC Tucson's home opener against Forward Madison FC. Keno Stadium about 20% full after not being able to host fans last year. 51st minute, Tucson in black. Deri Corfe takes advantage of a mistake and finds the back of the net. Take another look as the English footballer goes between the legs for the FC Tucson goal. But in the 67th minute, Jake Keegan with the equalizer for Forward Madison FC, and this game ends in a 1-1 tie.